Hello, this is Amethyst Lunatari, and welcome back to Let's Play Sentinel Worlds I, Future Magic. And, I've leveled up my character somewhat. Last time you saw me, I was here in this building, and got a bunch of ammunition, some for guns that I don't even have. And I also went in here, to this life center. And it's pretty identical. You have two layouts for all these buildings. You have this one, where you start here, and there's these rooms, these compartment-type rooms, and this big open area here. And then there's this type, which we saw in the video. This is a little more advanced, harder type, because they often catch you in these tunnels and come from behind and trap you in there. So, you know, you saw a little of that last time. Be a little more tricky. So, and these practically the same. You know, you've got the first layout I showed you. There's nothing in this building. I don't know if this is the same life center, but same thing. And pretty much we've been there. Same here. Initial setup. Yeah. So same. That might be the same building. I don't know. They look connected. So this is an office unit. This has the more detailed room map with smaller rooms. There's nothing in here. I'll tell you that right now. I mean, maybe you'll find one thing that I missed, one little item. That's the command center. We're gonna go in there. I'll also tell you there's nothing in here, and there's nothing in here. It's all the same. This one of the two layouts I showed you. Snowy layer over the equipment, as far as I can tell, there's nothing you can do with that stuff. And this area, I don't know. Nothing has been placed here. Like, okay. This area intentionally left blank. So, this is where we want to go to the command center. And ta-da, of course, we're going to have more of these things. And here we have a different layout. So, I believe first I'm going to go down here and see if there's any goodies here. I'm pretty sure there's something up here. So, I have built up my characters. Well, you can't really see it from there, but my main character is now a first lieutenant. Ripley's a combat lieutenant. I've put Lionel back in the middle. Of course, he's healing people and fighting. He's the highest. He's a lieutenant commander. And I believe the other two are combat. Yep. Combat lieutenants. So, and we're out of ammunition, so we're bound to basic melee weapons. But as you can see, compared to the first video, we're killing them in no time flat, which is what I wanted. So, your medical officer can heal anyone who's one or two ahead of him. So, ideally, Oops, I'm gonna... There we go. Ideally, unless someone gets trapped behind a door or around a corner, he'll be able to heal everyone being in the middle. It gets a little boring with all these ice tigers. I figure they might try to put, you know, mix it up a little. And it fits the environment, which is good. But it's just... there's a never-ending swarm of them. There's no point in which you kill all the ice tigers and ta-da! They're just generated. Pardon me. Still have a bit of a cold. I live in Arizona, so... it's extremely hot out, and... once you come out of that into the air conditioning, you can get a chill. And of course, I'm running hot, so... because my body's fighting this off, so I sweat, and then I come inside, I sweat. My sweat turns cold, and then I get even more of a chill, so it's not working out that much. Blood splatters everywhere. I mean, everywhere? Is it in my nose? You know, so. Give me a break here. Needs to be able to heal me. That's the thing. If you crack the door open, he can heal me. If the door is closed, I'm dead, and they're just in there safe. Well, I'm getting killed. What? I can't target now? This is fun. Come on out. I would like to advance a little. Found a chest. If I can get all my party members inside. Thank you. Let's check the map. Alright. Where's the chest? Kill him. Kill that thing. Thank you. Now we got some goodies. Auto clip. I'm gonna go for Cyan. Eventually she's gonna get rid of that auto pistol and get something better. See, this is all... I mean, except for these miscellaneous items. It's ammunition. So, one shotgun pack for Ripley. One for Arnold. Got an Uzi to Ripley. Let the doctor take the AK magazines. At the moment, I'm not sure which is better. And Amethyst can take these miscellaneous items, which I don't know what a cryoscope is. Oh, she must be full. I don't know what a Verdroxin is. I've played this... partway through. So, I've played through this section, and there's some more sections on this planet I've played through, and that's about it. I'll be going blind after that. Need the chest. Let's check these areas. Everything is broken. The lab has been demolished. Yes, I am. I don't know. Everything's broken. It's a shame. Now I'm stuck. Here we go. It's just me and my... Oh, crap. Medic's in the middle. This is a pain, because I can't even target because he's behind me. Okay, let's go. Ah! There's something in here. Another Uzi magazine, so... I was giving them to Ripley, so she can have another one. Nothing seems disturbed in this area. Come on in with us. You're gonna get attacked out there. Okay. This just makes it. Takes forever to get anywhere with these things coming up. Whole facility is on alert. Attack! Stupid ice tigers. Are you really that hungry? You have to try to eat us up. There might be something in here. Unfortunately, you have to walk over the exact square. Sorry folks, this gets a little boring. I'm just looking around and killing these stupid ice tigers. And I guess there's nothing in here. Ah, okay. This gets good. Get in here. Everyone get in here. In. Oh, come on. Thank you. Right. View monitor. Here and view the monitor? Okay. This way I'm blocking the door. Grr. Alright. V. Karamatu. And, thanks for watching.